I don't buy it. How could Captain Rex and Commander Cody take three rookies and warn the Republic about separatist invasion to Kamino while Commander Droids had control of the base? Quite simple, actually. But Master Yoda has just contacted us. We have to be at the gunships in 5 minutes for debriefing. Okay, we'll be right there, Cooker. Thank you.
Great, our fourth mission this week.
Glad to see you made it, sir. Thank you. What's our mission? There is a thief that has been robbing stores on Dantooine. He is very dangerous. He has droids guarding his ship, so we are the only ones who can stop him. He leaves the planet in 3 hours to get to the next planet. Our mission? Go to Dantooine, kill the droids, and arrest the thug. Sounds good to me. Troopers, load up. One left to Dantooine. Force, gather them in. Yes, Captain. Too bad Master Windu and Commander Pons didn't catch him when they were here. You're telling me. Commander, what's our orders? Attack the droids. Bring the tank.
The ATTE. That should make a good distraction while I sneak around. Tank! Fire! Away. Don't make me kill you. No, you are under arrest. Over my dead body!
Fire, Mac. Clear the area. Yes, sir. Forrest, come with me. Hello, sir.
This is ridiculous. We are too evenly matched. I will not stop until you are brought to justice. So be it, Jedi. I'm no Jedi, but I will destroy you. Search! Forrest! He is gone.
Not quite. We got a tracking beacon on his ship.
Call for the gunship to pick up the survivors. We're gonna need some help.
General Skywalker, Ahsoka, glad you could make it.
Yes, why did you call us here?
Yes, I was beating Master Skywalker at killing droids.
Not now, Ahsoka.
Sorry, Master, just trying to have some fun is all.
Yes, well, our mission is to track down the Mandalorian. We have to get a good look at him. That is where you come in, 11.
Yes, sir, I will get a good look at him, even if it kills me.
All right, I will meet you in the hangar in 2 standard hours.
So there was a giant eel. Captain Rex shot in the eye. It fell over, it had died. Captain Rex put his hand in the eel's eye, then on my chest. That's how I kept it. It's how I customized my armor. That's awesome! I want to customize my armor. You think his armor's handprint is cool? What about the battle? What about the sacrifice? He took the base, the droids, everything with him to save Kamino. To save us. Heavy was a brave soldier. His sacrifice will not be forgotten. Yes, sir. Sir, what are our orders? You will lead the ground assault. Sergeant Kano Bume, you will come with me to scout. What about me, sir? You'll stay at the ship. Call him back up if needed.
General Skywalker is leading the Y-Wings. Ahsoka is coming with us. Any questions?
Sir, I have Lurians of droids down there.
I know.
Well, why are we sending so many men down there? Why do I have to stay at the ship?
We don't know anything about this guy.
Sir, yes, sir.
Any more questions?
What's the plan?
Rex, Boomer, go ahead and scout. Serge, lead your men that way.
Charlie and I will go around and flank him. He may be sneakier than we think. All our mission is, for 11, is to get a good look at the Mandalorians. Capturing him is a secondary objective.
Yes, sir. Boomer, come with me. We'll split up into two groups and sneak around. Mac, Sarge, Medic, and Cooker. I'll take Force and Rookie. Kano, you will be taking your men, right? Everyone, but the Captain, Boomer, and Dental, sir. Get the rest of your men and head east, Mac. Lead your men west, Forrest. Rookie, we are going right down the middle.
Well, well, well. Should we go in for the kill?
Sir, we found droids, but too many of us to take alone. Orders?
Regroup with us. We found our friend. Kano has 11 with them. They are almost here.
Copy that, General. Rex out.
Admiral, we will need Y-Wings to take care of the problem. 423X, 238Y.
Acknowledged, General. They will be here shortly.
You ready?
Are you?
Then let's go. Hello there.
We are here, sir. Backup has arrived, sir. Get ready to surrender, Mando. You're under arrest.
The name is Eric, and I won't surrender. 11 down! Medic!
He's dead. Well, that tracking beacon is still on his ship.
Good. But first we have to go to Coruscant and find out more about our friend, Eric.
We must get back to the Resolute. Dental, come pick us up.
Yes, sir.
Goodbye, Ahsoka. For now.
Okay, bye. But one last thing. Next time we work together, I lead the mission.
Some of them may have survived the crash.
Then we have no time to waste. Get your men and come with me now.
Firecracker, you're in charge until I get back. Dead Roast, you're with me. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. You heard him, boys. I'm in charge for a while. So no breaks. Keep shooting.
Commander, are you okay?
Alive and well, sir. Well, welcome back from the dead, Commander. Now round up the survivors and let's get back to Outpost 4. Okay, Lieutenant, just a few questions. First, who are you? Second, where's Lightning Squad Alpha?
I'm Lieutenant Tamer, sir, and your other question is quite difficult to answer. I'll explain later, sir.
Yeah, let's get back to Outpost 4.
We're back. Good. By the way, there's a dead Mando. Take a look.
That's Eric!
Is that Rice?
Let's just say he was getting in the way.
Ventress!
Masters, we have arrived, and we have the information.
Good, that is. Sense the Force in you, I do. Sense it strongly, I do. I do, too.
Masters, I don't have the Force, though.
Another topic for another day, that is. Information you have.
Yes, Masters. His name is Eric.
Oh, no.
What is it, Master Unduly?
I read about a fierce warrior that looks exactly like in the temple, named Rice.
I don't get it.
Eric spelled his name E-R-I-C. Rice is spelled R-I-C-E. Same letters, same armor. Coincidence?
So, a descendant?
Well, I read about Darth Zanna before choosing Darth Cognus. She took in a man as her apprentice, called Zed Hearth. He got the holocron from Darth Andendu.
A lot of Darths.
Anyway, legend has it that Zed Hearth used the holocron to keep his soul alive, and he could transfer into different bodies. Maybe Eric, or Rice, did the same, and kept the armor.
Permission to speak, sir?
Permission granted.
Maybe we can set a trap, you know, for the Mando.
Your commander seems to be smarter than you are. Indeed.
Serge, you out of your criffin mind?
Thanks for the compliment.
Impressed I am. Good thinking, that is. Won't fail you with that plan.
Whatever.
But first, back to Kamino, you must go. Something for you? They have. Commander Surge.
My new armor. I hope. Sorry for yelling, sir.
I'm quite fine, Commander, but after you get your new armor, rendezvous with Charlie and your squad.
Yes, sir.
New armor, huh? Can't wait to see it.
Me too. I put in a request before training.
Well, have a safe trip, and I'll see you soon.
Thank you.
Master.
You will go to Alderaan. There is a bounty hunter. The Jedi sent a boy and some clones to capture him. Give this to the boy and retreat. It is part of the plan.
It will be done, my lord.